Here's how to set your status in Zoom if you're away, if you're going to be out of the office, or just want to turn on Do Not Disturb for a while. So you go into the Zoom app and you hover over your photo, if you've got a photo there, your avatar picture, and you've got a couple of options here. One is to set yourself as available or away. You can also have Do Not Disturb. So that might mean that you are still working, but you don't want to receive those pop-up notifications from Zoom while for a certain period of time. That could be for a limited time. You can set a time period. And so this can turn off things like push notifications. Those are those pop-up notifications that you get. You say, well, only tell me about private messages when they specifically address me, rather than just all of the alerts that come in. Okay, and now another thing you can do is set a personal note. And what this does is displays the personal note above the composed message box of somebody. So somebody who sends you a message or tags you, includes you in a message, they can get this note. Or you can simply just have it sitting there when they do actually see your profile. And that's for a limited time, once again. You can do it for 1 hour, for 24 hours, or you can customize how long you want that for. So those are all ways of helping people see that you are not going to be around, and so they won't get annoyed if you are out of the office, if you're not replying to their messages.